All right, so Hot Shots Part 2.
Ach,